The world's largest container ship has docked at a British port for the first time. On Wednesday, the 400-metre-long CSL Globe, which carries 19,000 standard containers, docked at Felixstowe Port in the east of England. The vessel, which left China in December, arrived at the Suffolk port sometime after 12:30 p.m. Hundreds of spectators lined the coast to watch the ship dock, which is carrying a large range of consumer goods, including food and drink, clothing, electrical goods and furniture.
This vessel currently is the biggest in the world, 19,000 units. 10 years ago, 9,000 units seems to be the biggest vessels then. So you can see that the size actually doubled in 10 years.
The previous largest ship to have docked at the port was the Maersk Triple E, which arrived in November carrying around 18,000 containers. The ship, which weighs 184,000 tons, made its maiden voyage from the port of Qingdao, China, on December 4th.